of the things we wanted to do was bring an item to this meeting that you feel signifies what home means to you.
So signifies home is my fiance Maxton.
Him, this is Madhu. He's a little wet right now. I don't know if it rained over there.
Well, these guys mean home to me.
A key to a UPS mailbox, and I'm about to get rid of it because for the first time in 20 years, I'm getting mail where I sleep.
And so I brought a plate because home to me reminds me of meals that I have.
And so these two right here.
I wanted to share with you all a report. It's from the Haas Society, Roots, Race, and Place.
There is also something about a place and the connection to a place where you feel safe and rooted and a place that we can grow our garden in all different ways that you want to think about what that garden means.
Brought my trusty wooden spoon.
So I brought my library card.
I chose this picture not only because it's from our wedding, but because it was in San Francisco, which is, you know, our true home. And
Peter, there he is. I'm just gonna have him on full screen.
There you go, you can see it. So a pillow, right? Because it's my most comfortable moment. It's when I feel most vulnerable, I guess, because that's the end of my day. It's when I'm able to fully relax. And so when I think of pillows, I think of my safe place, my comfortable place, and just feeling good.